Result of the coin toss, the Hopatcong Chiefs have won the toss, elected to receive. We'd like to take this opportunity to welcome both the Cardinals band and cheerleaders on hand from Kearny High School. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The Chiefs awaiting the kick of number 4, Gabriel Ferreira. The kick is fumbled and recovered by the Chiefs near the 35-yard line. First and 10 Chiefs, give off the left side, ball carry across the 40 to the 42-yard line. Tackle led by number 43, Yasir Jaleel for the Cardinals. And 4, Hopatcong. Recovered by the Chiefs at their own 44-yard line. Third and 2, Hopatcong from their own 44-yard line. Quarterback keeper straight up the middle. James Butcher on the carry near the 50-yard line. Tackle led once again by number 4, Gabriel Ferreira. Spot the ball at the 50-yard line. First down, Hopatcong Chiefs. First and 10 Chiefs, gives off the right side, number 8, Ryan White, gain of 5 in a play. Number 6, Adonis Chung, leading the tackle that time, along with Yasir Jaleel, a gain of 5 for the Cardinals, 45. It'll be 2nd and 5, Hopatcong. There's a give off left side, Ryan White this time. Yeah. Wrestled down that time by number 24, Anthony Perilla. A gain of 4 to the 41-yard line. Third and a short one for the Chiefs. Third and 1, and the bleachers make noise. Kutcher on the keeper, straight up the gut. Looks to have a first down for the Chiefs. Tackle led by number 6, Adonis Chung. And number 74, Zahir Aquino. First and 10, Hopatcong outside the Cardinal 35-yard line. Kirchner with the give. Last tackle led by number 43. Once again, Yasir Jalil. Short gain of 1. Now 2nd and 9, Hopatcong. Off the right side is Ryan White to the 31-yard line. Tackle led by number 51, Andrew Dos Santos. And number 74, Zahir Aquino for the Cardinals. A gain of 4. Now 3rd and 5, Hopatcong. Official timeout on the field. And 5, Hopatcong. That carry by number 24 for the Chiefs. Good for a first down near the 19-yard line. And 10 Chiefs from the Cardinal, 19-yard line. White is spun down for a loss in the play. A tackle by number 4, Gabriel Ferreira. A loss of 1, now 2nd and 11, Hopatcong. Here's again, Ryan White breaking through inside the 15 to the 14. Once again, Gabriel Ferreira, number 4, with the tackle. Along with number 52, Michael Charney. Spot the ball at the Cardinal, 14-yard line, 3rd and 5, Hopatcong. Third and five, Chiefs. Pitch to Ryan White. He is bottled up for a loss on the play. Tackle led by number six, Adonis Chung. Timeout, Hopatcong. A loss of two in the last play, back to the 16-yard line. And seven, Hopatcong. Coachman has a man in number two. That is Blake Brown on the reception. He's knocked out of bounds by number six, Adonis Chung. Gain to the 3-yard line. First and goal, Hopatcong Chiefs, and the bleachers make noise. James Kirchner with the keeper. He is in for a Hopatcong Chiefs touchdown. Kirchner sneaks in from 3 yards out. The Chiefs will now attempt the extra point conversion. Pete Malizzi to hold. Martin Zabo to kick. Snap down. Kick is up. It is off the post. No good. Score remains. We're back on Chiefs 6. Kearny Cardinals coming about. Deep for the Cardinals, number four, Gabriel Ferreira, and number 11, Ariel Ruiz Martinez, awaiting the kick of number nine, Martin Zabo. Flag down the play. First and 10, Kearny, from their own 40-yard line. Here's a pitch to Adonis Chong off the right side. Driven down after a gain of 3 on the play. A tackle by number 4, Jason Burgos for the Chiefs. A gain of 3 to the 43. Second and 7, Cardinals. Second and 7, Cardinals. Here's a give. Gabriel Ferreira off the left side this time. He is stacked up at the 45-yard line. Brought down there by number 3, Manny Stupar. A gain of 2 to the 45-yard line. Third and 5 yards to go for the Cardinals. From the gun, pass to Ferreira off the right side, and he is driven down after a short gain on the play. He's taken down by number 8, that's Ryan White for the Chiefs. Spot the ball at the 46-yard line, 4th and 4, Cardinals. Pete Malizzi in punt formation for the Chiefs. Gabriel Ferreira to kick for the Cardinals. Whistle blown, flags are down. Five-yard penalty puts the ball outside the 40-yard line. 4th and 9, Cardinals. Ferreira tucks it down the left side. Gabriel Ferreira with a first down. Gabriel Ferreira advanced the ball to the Chief 45-yard line. It'll be 1st and 10, Cardinals. That's the end of the first quarter of play with the score of your Hopatcong 2-6, Kearny Cardinals 0. We begin the second quarter of play, 1st and 10, Cardinals, in the Chief 45. There's a pitch to Chong off the left side, he's driven back at the line of scrimmage. Charge led by number 8, Ryan White for the Chiefs. No gain on the play, 2nd and 10, Cardinals. Thank you. Second and 10 from the gun. There's a long pass. He has a man. And the pass is complete to number 11. Ariel Ruiz Martinez with the reception from Christopher Carson. That was a 40-yard reception for the Cardinals. They're down at the Chiefs' five-yard line. First and goal, Kearny. Carson with the give. Chong with the carry, driven back near the one-yard line. Player down, player down. That is number 6, Adonis Chung, shake it up for the Cardinals. Second and goal, Cardinals, outside the Chief 1 yard line. Carson with the keeper. He is in for a Cardinal touchdown. Christopher Carson with a 1 yard sneak puts the Cardinals on the board. They'll now attempt the extra point conversion. Number 12, Justin Rodriguez to kick. Carson to hold. Snap down, kick is up. The kick is good. Score now, Kearny Cardinals 7, Hopatcong Chiefs 6. Here's Ferreira's kick. Flag down, whistle blown in the play. Offside, the call against the Cardinals. That'll pull him back 5 yards to kick from the 35. Back deep for the Chiefs, Petey Malizzi and Manny Stupar. Awaiting the kick of Gabriel Ferreira. The ball is loose. Ball was recovered by the Cardinals. First and 10 Cardinals from the Chiefs 38-yard line. Carson from the gun with the give. A tribe of Chiefs led by number 58, Austin Reed.
Get the ball, let's go.
Along number 75, Matt Letito. Also in there, number 5, James Kirchner. A loss of 2 on the play. Second and 12, Cardinals. Carson with the give to Ferreira. Gabriel Ferreira with a head of steam by the left sideline. Ferreira in for a Cardinal touchdown. Flag down on the play. Ferreira romps 40 yards for the Cardinal score. Personal foul call against the Cardinals. Place the ball back on the 18-yard line. Carson from the gun. He looks to throw. Has a man in the corner. Incomplete that time to Martinez. Score remains. Kearny Cardinals 13. Your Pac-On Chiefs 6. Burgos, Stupa, waiting to kick, and Ferreira. Taken this time by number 9, Martin Szabo. Szabo downs it at the 47-yard line of the Chiefs. It'll be 1st and 10 on Pac-On.
Let's go, boys!
First and 10, Hopatcong. Here's again, Ryan White into Cardinal territory to the 45-yard line. Tackle led by number 4, Gabriel Ferreira, along with number 43, Yasser Yalil. A gain of 8, second and 2, Hopatcong. Second and 2, Chiefs. Here's a good to Malizzi. He is tripped up for a loss. Number 6, that's Adonis Chom. That loss back to the 49-yard line. Third and 6, Hopatcong. And off left side, Ryan White in the carry. Tackle led by number 6 once again, Adonis Chung. With help for number 24, Anthony Perilla. Stop the ball on the Cardinal 47-yard line. Fourth and 3 yards to go, Hopatcong. Fourth and 3, Chiefs. Here's the give to Ryan White. He is taken down by Chong immediately after a gain of a yard. And the Cardinals will take over on downs, first and 10 from their own 46-yard line. First and 10, Kearny. Here's a good. Gabriel Ferreira off the left side once again, breaking tackles. Ferreira, chief territory in the 36-yard line. Tackle led by number 3, Manny Stupar. That gain to the 36-yard line of the Chiefs. First and 10, Cardinals. Carson with the give. Chong straight up the middle this time, inside the 30 to the 28-yard line. Tackle led by number 7, T.T. Stupar, and number 75. Here's a pitch this time to Martinez off the right side. Ariel Martinez down the sideline. Touchdown, Cardinals. Good touchdown, They'll now attempt the extra point conversion. Carson from the gun. Christopher Carson looks to pass. Tucks it down, straight up the middle. And he's driven back short of the goal line. Tackle led by number 67 for the Chiefs. Tackle that time by DeJilt Kennedy for the Chiefs. With the Cardinals now leading 19-6. Gabriel Ferreira will kick off. Taken at the 21-yard line by Johnny Sample. That reception return by number 24, Freeman McNeil, for the Chiefs. First and 10, Hopatcong from their own 45-yard line. They trail 19-6 to the Cardinals. Here's a pitch off the left side. Ryan White slung down for a loss by number 11. Sorry, that was Manny Stupar taken down by number 11, Ariel Ruiz Martinez. Lost back to the Chief 40-yard line. Second and 16, Hopatcong. Kirchner with the give. Ryan White still on his feet. Ryan White breaking tackles, has his own down. 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Ryan White. That was a 60-yard run from Ryan White and the Chiefs. They'll now attempt the extra point conversion. The Chiefs for the extra point conversion. There's a pitch to Malizzi. Throws a pass incomplete. Score remains. Kearny Cardinals 19, your Hopatcong Chiefs 12. Here's the kick for Martin Cabo. Taken by Adonis Chung. Across the 16-yard line. He cuts back to the 25 and driven down the 26-yard line. Flag down on the play. Taken down by number 3, Manny Stupar. Flag is for blocking the back on the Cardinals. Puts the ball back on their 10-yard line. First and 10, Kearny. Cuts the precaution from the gun. With the give. Gabriel Ferreira. Taken down near the 19-yard line. T.T. Stupar, number 7, with the tackle. Along with Tommy Turf. Spot the ball on the 19-yard line. Second and a long one for the Cardinals. Here's Carson with the pitch. Ferreira off the left side this time. Gabriel Ferreira, first down and more for the Cardinals. Flag down on the sideline. Thank you. Personal foul against the Chiefs puts the ball on the 46-yard line. Timeout, Kearny Cardinals. First and 10, Cardinals. Carson with the pitch. Martinez off the right side. Flag is down. And Martinez driven out of bounds by number 4, Jason Burgos. Holding the call against the Cardinals. Place the ball back on their 47-yard line. First and 9. Ball carrier straight up the middle this time. He's driven back for a loss. That tackle led by number 75, Matt Latino. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is halftime with the score. Your Kearny Cardinals 19, your Hopatcong Chiefs 12. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for your halftime entertainment pleasure, your Hopatcong Chiefs varsity cheerleaders. Thank you. back on Chiefs varsity cheerleaders. Thank you, girls. Ladies and gentlemen, this time, taking the track, your Hopatcong Chiefs marching band. However, we are minus 8 upperclassmen this evening who did the honorable thing. They're at Sussex County Honors Ceremony and not here this evening. So we'll make do without them, won't we?
Down. please turn around to get some candy.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, ready for the second half of action. Back for the Cardinals, number 4, Gabriel Ferreira. And number 6, Adonis Chung. Awaiting the kick of number 9 of the Chiefs, Martin Zaba. And here is Zabo's kick. Short. And taken at the 39-yard line. Taken down by number 8, Christopher Carson, there for the Cardinals. First and 10, Kearny, from their own 40-yard line. Carson with the pitch. The Cardinals now attempt the extra point conversion. On to kick, Justin Rodriguez. Chris Carson to hold. Snap is down. The kick is blocked. As blocked by number 4, Jason Burgos of the Chiefs. Score now. Kearny Cardinals 25, your Hopatcong Chiefs 12. Here's the kick from number 12, Justin Rodriguez. Taken at the 27-yard line, across the 35, near the 38-yard line. Reception by number 24, Tyon Simpson. Advanced the ball from the 38-yard line. First and 10, Hopatcong Chiefs. First and 10 Chiefs. Pitch to Melissi with a throwback to Kirchner. He's down near the 47-yard line. Pushed out there by number 6, Adonis Chung. A gain of 8 on the play. Second and 2, Hopatcong. Second and 2. Here's a pitch to Jason Burgos. He is taken down from behind. Adonis Chung on the tackle. A gain of 1 on the play. Third and 1, Hopatcong. Is it good? Tyon Simpson on the carry. He's met immediately by number 51, that's Andrew Dos Santos. No gain in the play. Fourth and one, Hopatcong. Snap is fumbled on the play. Tackle led by number 79, Giovanni Soleil. And the Cardinals will take over on downs the cheap 45-yard line. First and 10 Chiefs from the Cardinal, 26-yard line. First and 10 for Hopatcong. Kirchner rolls right. Escapes the rush. Looks to throw. James Kirchner, driven out of bounds. Tackle by number 6, Adonis Chung. Out of the timeout break, second and 15, Hopatcong. James Kirchner looks to throw, and he is sacked on the play. He is tackled there by number 43, Yasir Jalil. And long who back down Chiefs. Kirchner looks to throw. He throws long for Melissi. Pass is incomplete. Broken up by Xavier Santana for the Cardinals. We're back on Chiefs 20. Want to thank you all coming out this evening. Please have a safe ride home.